Mossy Oak celebrates the renovation of its downtown West Point offices. A new feature to the building is an exclusive museum with artifacts that play significant roles in the company's history. The famous outdoor and hunting apparel company has been at that location since 1987. Mossy Oak says it is happy to reinvest in the community and a space that helps share the company's story. Governor Phil Bryant also attended a small gathering for a ribbon cutting.